Catch by WMU. Nice catch by CSU. Nice 2 outs by CSU. Come on. There was an out by CSU, and then a few seconds after the ball's over called, so CSU has all the balls. There's WMU. They have two players, I believe. Over there is CSU with five. One in, one out, and he caught one and he got hit. Timeout called by CSU. Do you know what time is?
Hey Jacob!
Thank you. Ball's over for CSU. I believe there's an official timeout. WMU takes the point.
Go ahead.
out by WMU. Catch by WMU. I think there's 11. I think.
Hey! Green ball! Green ball! Red ball? Thank you.
WMU takes the point.
My bad.
Eight minutes thirty-one seconds. Oh, it gets so off.
I don't know. I guess the clocks on those don't really go very well.
I guess, yeah.
There are problems with it over there too.
Nice catch!
one. Just one. All right,
one. Back.
Take the play.
Yeah!
This is an injured player. We're trying to talk it out, see exactly what happened. Injured player for CSU. Thank you.
two over there.
This goes.
It should just connect.
Yeah, I'm trying to get it back in there. Yeah, it just goes. It just goes in there.
Yeah. That's good. All right.
Help him.
What? Yeah. Timeout, CSU. Thank you. Ball's over for WMU. He fell out of bounds, so the point goes to WMU. Now it's running clock.
Thank you.
Oh, get off the camera. CSU takes the point. Score 4-1. Great for real, man. You're playing great. Officials timeout.
What's the timeout for?
Officials. Oh, I don't know.
Yo, Warren, you're balling, man. Alright. You look good as fuck. You hit me in my thigh right there. That shit hurts so bad. I tapped out. That's why I'm not playing this game. My thigh hurts that bad.
Thank you.
target.
Cool, thanks.
Which side?
That side is the top. Just slide in there. There you go.
Yo, stream, y'all just got a beautiful look at Jacob Fatante's face. See all my freckles. Hey, Ken! Toe hits. How much time?
7 seconds.
Hey, 5 seconds!
That's the game. WMU wins 4-1. Thanks for tuning in for this day of all the games. We guys had a fun time. I know I did. It was great. Those are all the results. I hope you guys all have a good, wonderful rest of your day. And we'll see you hopefully